Hello, my name is Juan Pablo Alperin, and I'm here to present the book Open Access Indicators and Scholarly Communications in Latin America. It is a book that attempts to present, for the first time and in the most systematic way possible, all of the available data, databases, and indicators that describe open access in Latin America. As many of you know, Latin America is a world leader in open access with a huge proportion of the region's publications freely available to the public. Latin America is also a leader and an example to the rest of the world, and that is the only region of the world that systematically collects data about scholarly production at a regional scale and through non-commercial initiatives. As such, the first part of the book, which I authored, serves two equally ambitious purposes. The first is to provide anyone interested in Latin American scholarly communications an overview of all that is known and can be known about scholarly publishing. It does this by describing the initiatives, but more importantly, by combining, describing, and analyzing the available data along important dimensions such as growth, reach, and impact of open access. The second purpose is to describe the regional cooperative model used in Latin America in order to serve as an example to other regions and other parts of the world, especially developing regions whose research production cannot typically be captured in commercial indexes. The second part of the book, which includes chapters by Cielo, Redalic, and Claxo, present a more detailed overview of those initiatives, the data that they collect, and a description of their respective collections. On the whole, we hope that the book will be useful for those seeking to have a greater understanding of how one might track different aspects of open access around the world. For those interested in Latin American scholarly communications in particular, we hope that the book provides sufficiently comprehensive description of what can currently be inferred from the available indicators. Please check out the book and do not hesitate to contact me or any of the other authors if you have questions.